Hello. Today we're going to take a look at how you create your very own signature for your emails. Professional emails all should have their own signature line. To create a signature, click on the gear shift, which is the gear shift icon looks like this. Then drag down to settings, select settings, and then the menu opens up. You're going to have to scroll down a little bit until you get to the signature line. When you get to the signature line, you can include a picture of yourself. I have a picture, I don't use it for my signature line. I use the UNCG logo because I think that's more professional. So I've included my UNCG logo by adding an image. This is the image tool. If I wanted to put a new image in, I can click here and insert a new image. And then I type the text I want it to see. I include my name, my title, my office location, my office mailing address, and my office phone number, and my WebEx virtual conference room. That is the link for when I need a virtual meeting. People can click on that link directly from my email and go into a virtual meeting with me.